Here I have the choke exciter running off 1.5 volts, around 5 milliamps. I have the L2 coil connected to the ground on the power supply. I'm using one of these dollar store LEDs with the heat sink connected to the L3 coil. AV plugs connected to the positive side. It could be positive or negative side. You can use a capacitor to tune it in and out. You can see the LED indicator light stays on. Turn it up to around 6 volts. Comes on nice and bright around 15 milliamps.